Although, don't underestimate the dwarves when they do actually get the ball. Once they have it, it's nigh on impossible to get it back.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt
at the same time. This is going to be decisive. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Big goons that get together and fall on you. It can be. Come on, guys. Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say, if he could talk.
Ah, good old Bach starts the match. I love it.
Thank you.
Because two big guys is always better than one. One of them should hit harder next time. That player is so close to a world I hurt.
Look at all those players sitting down. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Wouldn't they be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob?
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been my luck.
That player can move over a third of the field in one burst of speed. Gods, that's fast.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can be.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
This fucking attacker smells weakness. Well done, Mr. Kelman.
Even Siege will struggle to untangle that. Smack! lair for the ball.
One less annoyance. You're gonna love him.
A pretty risky action, Bob. The little guy dents the big guy. That's going to be a turnover.
Pick up the ball, but you gotta get rid of your opponent first.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe it. The dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball. I repeat, the dwarf player has gotten hold of the ball.
Start, so the carnage can start all over again. This needs to be a hell of a kick. Good boy, you've done a good job. Now go watch the end of the match from the bench. guy. Trample all over him.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
Gonna do?
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
What a speech!
Unity is strength.
That'll do. You're gathering around that lone player like halflings around the center. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top? There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim. You'll get an assist now, wuss. The attacker has an assist. Pushing on.
The fans seem to be panicked. Only a few bits of gold.
Oof.
That's a real mess. Occasionally, the struggle between brain versus brawn. Brain wins.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game! Give me your rant of fun!
Sorry, you is away with the fairies. Yet, murderous little beasts!
Trying to halt a halfling who's just heard the dinner bell.
Great, their best chances of still standing at the start of the next turn. If they are, then we may see a touchdown.
Forget the ball. Just try pitching out a few whacks. It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
That was very clumsy. Can't end in a draw. Do something, please! For the 20-saurus came up from Zlanhopek.
When the match was over, the LT was a wreck. Yeah! Let's finish on an upbeat and violent note.
Time is near!
match should end. To get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground?
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff.
That's a timely touchdown ball.
I'll say. Bored, rigid, and your last girlfriend.
Like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived and are ready to play again. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Another player on the ground, the coach will be spitting tea about this. In the dwarf's rather big and ungainly hands.
Hey, they're moving the ball really well.
Wow! How exciting were those last minutes of the match?